This is a typical shunt truck. This is a Tico truck. This is the main door that we're gonna use to enter and exit. Okay. So this is how it's gonna look like. So when you get in, okay, be comfortable in your chair, and then this is the steering wheel. These are the brake controls. This one here is for the trailer brakes. This one is for the truck parking. It's normal. These are normal brakes like in your day cab or in your sleeper truck. This here is for the Ford flasher. Then you have your gears, forward, reverse. Then what you have here is a control for the lift, for the fifth wheel. So when you hook up to the trailer and you need to lift it up, this is the lever that you're gonna use. Pull down and the lift's gonna go up, and if you're hooked up to the trailer's gonna go up. Like that. And when you're done, and when you bring the trailer to the door or to the yard, whatever you want to park it, and when you're done with the trailer, and when you want to drop it, okay, same thing. Forward. The lift's gonna go down. Give it some gas so it can operate faster. That's for the fifth wheel and the lift. And when you want to release the tractor from the trailer, this is the button that you're gonna use. You're gonna push it and it's gonna unlock the jaw and you'll be released from the fifth wheel. This is one small video about how to operate a shunt truck. Maybe you like it, maybe you're not. I didn't find any video when I started shunt trucking. That's why I'm making this simple video. Hope it helps. Take care.